Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, continuing on, about to heading into the castle here. Just a quick note. This DLC, if you choose to do all the quests or try to do all of them, kind of long. I mean, I'm not complaining. It's just not what I was expecting. We've been playing now for, well, all the videos have been putting up anyway, but for 75 hours and 50 minutes. So just about 76 minutes. And then, for comparison, and it takes me so long because I'm reading all the dialogue and descriptions of everything. But yet, I've also read all the dialogue and read the description of everything for Planescape Torment. That took me 77 hours, 40 minutes. So, we're only 2 hours and 10 minutes shy of my Planescape Torment playthrough. And, just an unrelated note, like, sort of related. Spiritually successor related, Torment Tides of Numenera, another very wordy game, took me 83 hours to play. So, I mean, you could count the episodes that I put in where I didn't get any progress. You can take those out. Those are like, I know, right? You can take those out. This like maybe cuts off another 2 hours. But still, I expected like 60 episodes or something like that for this. Yes. It's taken me just as long to play some other shorter RPGs. And Torment, I know there's some, I mean, Planescape Torment anyway. I know there's some optional things, like you can side with the undead or somebody else down below. I forget who it is. But there's some things in this game that I haven't done. I didn't get to do that quest where we get everything. Forget what it is. We didn't do this. I found items I could, but I don't even know if I found any of them. Oh, she wanted a battle standard, I guess. But now we've run out of time. Did we ever? We still have that?
What?
I think that's one of the things. I forget what they all were. Different things from camp. I still have it. I guess I ran out of time to give it to her. Because when I got back to the camp, she wasn't there, and the camp was under attack, so I couldn't find her. Oh well. And that's a minor thing. Source and Delancey.
Such menial tasks.
This day is not over until Kalar is in shackles.
Where is the Shining Lady?
Corporal Duncan led a team of soldiers into the keep. It is the only avenue left for her to flee. Fortunately, our mages have already warded the exit to the underground caverns you discovered.
You really think she'll try to escape? She seems more like a die in a final blaze of glory sort, don't you think?
Nothing turns a person into a coward faster than a defeat.
Nah, usually, but she's not usual.
If Kalar's not trying to flee, then we have her cornered. My troops are securing the courtyard while the Flaming Fist move into the castle. I believe Corporal Duncan is looking for Kalar himself. Best hurry if you want to catch him.
Yeah, that too. What can you tell me about the castle defenses?
All I know is the outer entrances are blocked by rubble. But our forces seem to have found a way in through the roof.
Oh.
Find Kalar and do what must be done. I'll see to it the rest of the castle is secured and the Crusaders rounded up. Now go.
Back here. He's busy. Dank Hensley?
For Waterdeep.
Will you find Kalar now and end this? I'll try.
Still we wait.
The castle is ours.
Still we wait.
The tide has turned against the Crusade. Our victory is assured.
Yes.
For Waterdeep.
We're more than mercenaries.
My ears are ringing. So I don't know where. I guess that's the way up to the roof. Daggerford Militia.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Tonight we'll celebrate.
We're more than mercenaries.
I saw you on the field. Very impressive.
Order is what matters.
That's what being a soldier is all about. Yeah, babe.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
We still don't have Kalar. She's not among the dead.
Still we wait.
I hear that Kalar is still at large. Well, it's a huge dragon claw. Sweet. Can't walk over there. That doesn't go to the roof, does it?
Yes?
I think it does. But I just want to look over here in case there's any loot to be found. Actually talk.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
That was a terrific battle.
I can't really do that voice.
Good day, and hello to you.
The Crusaders have retreated.
We're more than mercenaries.
You certainly are.
We're few, but fierce.
And deaf.
For Waterdeep.
There's all this area back here. Oh. Can't go any further. Okay. We go back. I mean, granted, stuff like this is probably what drags it out a little bit more. I just didn't expect there to be so much material. Yeah, that's blocked by the rubble, like you said. But I sense the end is near. Excited to see how it plays out, and I'm excited to begin Baldur's Gate 2. Which, in case you didn't know, will be immediately following. Barring any technical difficulties. Which I don't expect to have. It looks like we're climbing up the spine. Well, we kind of are. But they got planks on top of it. How do you attach the planks to dragon bone? Can you nail that in?
That dragon in flight would have been a stirring sight.
That rhymes. And it certainly would have.
We're few, but fierce.
You say so.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Thank you. I guess there's... was a lot of loud sound. Their ears are ringing.
We're few, but fierce.
We've seen no sign of Crusade soldiers coming back up this way. The survivors have all retreated into the castle. I'll watch for them. Have you seen Kalar? She must have been trapped in the basement if she hasn't found a way to escape. Hurry, my lady, and find her. We'd all like to go home.
Soon we march.
Keep on guarding the roof. Don't let it get the drop on you. Timora be with you, hero.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Will you find Kalar now and end this?
We'll look for her.
We're more than mercenaries. We're few, but fierce.
Order is what matters.
It has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
Yes?
Okay, so it's... Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay.
Let's talk more fight!
More talk. More talk.
We're more than mercenaries.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Hey, save some of the treasure for me! What are Davian soldiers saying? Oh, there's Belagarm? Does he have clothes on? I'm not sure here. Are you a merchant? Still? Services?
I have many fine wares.
Instruments of violence, etc. I don't know what we use stuff for, but might as well sell a bunch of stuff. Bullets plus two. Yep, back into that stuff. Okay. There's the ring. I put it in here. I want to give that to Minsk. I wonder if some of those other rings might help somebody. Actually. But I'll be right there with that. Let's just finish this. But I don't think we need to be going through this, just in case, I guess. I don't know. Cleric vestments we don't need. So, let's hold on to this stuff. It could be for something. You never know. The goblin stuff he's not interested in at all. Thank you. We will buy these bolts. One gold for the Cornugan's revenge. Interesting to see how much all this goes for. A lot of gear. I started throwing potions in here because my potion thing was full. Two charges, we have another one. I'll hold on to that. 55,693. I have over 90,000 gold now. But I'm glad I found that ring for him. Yeah, he's not wearing really... Oh, right. I put it in... here. Oh, this side is the... Yeah, it always seems to me that this side should be my stuff and this side should be the... bag stuff. Now the protection no one can use, but you can definitely use that, maybe that. So, 40 resistance to fire, and let's see if someone can use this stuff. I think I have one already. Guard's ring, right? Oh, Ring of the Princes. No, we can't use it. Alright. Put it in there. Done. Screams of defiance, disbelief, and defeat echo through the courtyard beyond the window as the Shining Lady's loyal minions realize they are losing the battle. They're gone. The sound of combat reaches your ears from the courtyard below as your allies round up the remains of Kalar's army. Well, they hid them well, because I didn't see anybody.
You want less talk, more fight!
This is so much better than my old life.
My commander said there are tunnels under the castle. Survivors may have fled that way, but we'll cut them off.
We're more than mercenaries. We're more than mercenaries.
Tonight we'll celebrate. We can drink the blood of our enemies. I don't know if I can get to this side. Nope. Not this way, anyway.
What?
shelves?
An open wound in Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
Enchanted weapon. When this spell is cast on a creature, it enchants any weapons.
This is so much better than my old life.
It enchants any weapons that it currently wields. For the duration of the spell, these weapons are treated as having a +3 enchantment for the purposes of determining what they can hit. That's pretty sweet. Enchantment charm. So Dinah here can't learn that, but I can. Protection from fire, protection, resist fear, actually. Alright, we don't know what the protection scrolls do. Catech commands. Free action. Protection from fire. Full. I am full of... Really? I just sold stuff. Oh, it's full of letters. And some of this stuff I could have got rid of. Alright. Let's try to learn this. Enchanted weapon. Okay. Now, does she have a scroll as a scroll case? That's a potion. She does, okay. This is protection from fire. I'm surprised that won't just stack with the others, or do we use them all? Unless I missed it. I don't have protection from fire. Okay, you put that in your scroll case. Not identified. It's some kind of protection scroll. You know that.
You want me? Yes, dear.
Books? I've read these. History of Waterdeep 1, 2, and 3. Cool. Good to see them, though. History of Am. Should I read that one? Waterdeep 4, 5, and 6. Let me just check. History of Am. I'm pretty sure I read a History of Am. I have it written down. I'm all written down here. Well, that'd be funny if I didn't read it. A lot of histories. I read it, yeah. It's like not among the first at all, like after I had found a whole bunch of them. And I looked here. Yeah, that's the history of Am.
Order is what matters.
The castle is ours. Another protection scroll. I want to...
Trouble?
That goes up. All right. Let me go back and see what's in that other area.
Sword first.
Give me that skull. I should be able to know what this is by lore, but I don't.
Yes, let's talk more fight. You want? Yes.
Oh, we can walk in. Oh, I thought it was closed. Hi.
Oh, it's a fine day for meeting new friends.
I think this goblet is pure gold. Hordadavian soldier says, I want that ring. Mark down that I want the ring. Everyone's gonna get their share, Flaming Fist Mercenary says. No need to fret. One of you cut open the mattress in case we missed. Oh, hello, Lady Sapphire. Can we help you? What's going on here? There's no harm in picking up a few trinkets as we clear the castle, is there? Not like the Crusade's gonna need any of it. I see no harm in it. In fact, I'd like to participate.
Now that's a sensible reaction.
What do you mean? How much is me keeping quiet about your light fingers worth to you? I wasn't gonna threaten them. I was just wanted to loot some stuff myself. Dagger from Militiaman says, hey, we're the ones who found all this junk. You don't deserve a share. Perhaps not, but you'll give me one anyway if you want to keep your activity a secret. Flaming Fist says, aren't you supposed to be hunting the head of this crusade? Leave us to our business and we'll leave you to ours. Huh. That's a fine how do you do.
May you know the happiness of a warm heart and home.
But what are you hanging around for? Kalar's not here. That's who you're looking for. What is it, ma'am? I'm curious about that pile of valuables you're amassing.
Now that's a sensible reaction.
Well, we can threaten them, but I guess we're not going to do anything about it, and they're not going to call our bluff. Do as you will.
Still, we wait.
Alright, well... The antlers of some majestic beast adorn this wall. Upon closer inspection, you note that they have been cracked and repaired at some point in the past. Well, we lay claim to these things.
Sweetheart. Yes, dear.
Wow, this one's trapped. See? People could have hurt yourself. Alright. 5 potions of extra healing. 2 potions of storm giant strength. That gives you 24 strength. That's good. And then 2 potions of clarity. Because I'm not sure if Minsk used up all his fire giant potions. He has a lot of those. She only has 2. There's none. 2, 5, 3. Oh. You got it. Oh, those are. Never mind. I was including the ones she has. So. And you've got healing, so give. Again, she's got healing too. Yeah, I want 3. You know. And he's got clarity. So hold, stack that. there. So yeah, he's used up his fire giant, so now we got storm giant for him.
Right. Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
Didn't find any. Just found, rather. Some arrows. Arrows of biting we have on now. It's interesting. Acid arrow plus one. Arrow plus three. And arrow of ice. So acid arrows. That's biting ice plus three. Okay. As you were.
What? Sword first.
Oh, we didn't go in here.
Your need. Right.
Like this. Crap. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, not too good at
nature's servant awaits.
Finding traps, are we? Oh wait, what'd I do?
In a tick.
I didn't click.
What?
I didn't mean to click that. I clicked this again, didn't I?
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Do it.
You've attacked?
Yes.
All right, pick up all your crap. Next time. Find the traps instead. We know all that stuff's hers. Is that where I have it for me? No. Key. Okay.
Hey there.
Try again. I mean, oh, that one's done. Weapons, shields, and armor of various styles fill this room, none in any useful condition. These chests and trunks are all but empty, their contents likely taken by looters amongst your allies' ranks. Yeah, wouldn't doubt it with the group we just came across.
You want me? Yes, dear.
Any trap here? I mean, they didn't get in there, our allies, because The trap was still on there. Alright. 5 potions of fire resistance. A potion of magic protection. A potion of magic shielding. Could be fire and magic coming up. Gives you an extra 50%. On to that. And all that. Oh. Put that there. And the yellow here. Oh yeah. What does anything to do with that? We can't put the webs in the bag of holding, in case you were wondering.
Sweetheart? Right.
That one's completely empty. No one tried the one with the trap on it? Maybe they knew there was a trap on it and they knew that they couldn't disarm it. Not like us.
Sword first!
So I wanna rest here.
Yes?
Just curious about these. You don't have identify on you, do I? No. Alright, well, we can identify one of them. What is that? Because I'm going to rest. Let's get rid of one magic missile. I don't think it's going to be that much of a difference. So we can identify both of those. Okay. Protection from poison, right? Yep. And protection from ice, frost. Cursed scroll of foolishness. So foolish the person couldn't finish the last word. Okay, so I'm gonna drop that, and she has to put that in there. Okay. Now this thing actually. I can put this on the key ring. There you go. Give you some more room to work with.
Trouble?
Yes.
Trouble? Yes.
Thy called.
Dinah, you can't get there from
I shall.
That way. She wanted to go back that way for a second as well.
Aye. Let's talk more fight.
We're more than mercenaries.
I hope I never have to do that again.
We're more than mercenaries.
We have them on the run now. Kalar and some of her die-hard followers have retreated into the basement. Bence Duncan's preparing to engage her. Head down the stairs and finish this. What can you tell me about Kalar's position? All we know is that Corporal Duncan thinks he has her pinned. He could use your help. Best of luck to you, hero. Thank you. Sorry about that.
Order is what matters.
The Crusaders have retreated. No questions? Question marks?
We're more than mercenaries.
If you say so. Repeatedly.
Yes?
Stairs down. Oh, what, do you see anything to sell?
You want boo?
Let me just run.
Yes, dear.
Just send her back. Because we were selling our stuff. I forgot to check to see if he has anything, like, extremely awesome something.
An army marches on its stomach.
I think these were things we sold him. Yeah.
I have many fine wares. An army marches on its stomach.
Well, you're not selling any food. Give me another wand of fire, just in case. That's got a lot of charges. This is going to be one of summoning 12 HD of monsters. Scrolls. You got a lot of scrolls in general. Might as well, just in case. Do you have raised dead scrolls? Oh, yes. And special stuff.
I have many fine wares.
All right. Thank you very much.
What?
Oh, wait.
Your need? Yes, dear.
Interesting insignia on the floor. It looks like a dragon. I think it is. Alright, got a bunch of stuff here. Give me this one. Actually, you have this one. She has two fireballs memorized. So, I'll have this instead. And then... Who can... Can Shaman use? Okay. Just in case people die. please. And we're gonna find a use for the dead cat. Maximum healage. Anyway, so next time, guys, we're taking the stairs down. I'm guessing to the basement? That might be the floor we've already seen, which we didn't finish exploring, because we were informed by a hunch or something like that, that we should leave the castle at once. So we did not take on Heffernan and his cronies. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.